Hi everyone, today I have a beauty.com haul for you today. And the unique thing about my haul today is that the items that I'm going to be hauling are not my purchase. These are items that my husband purchased for himself, and because he knows that I love making YouTube videos, he said that I could haul his stuff. I wanted to show you that I got a haircut. I got about 3 inches of my hair chopped off. And I also got bangs, but bear in mind, I've been awake for over 12 hours. I've been to work for 10 hours or so, and then I went to happy hour afterwards to say farewell to a good friend of mine who's going to another company. And I didn't touch up my makeup either. I just got home and was in the mood to film and slapped on some lipstick. I definitely don't wear bright fuchsia lipstick into the office, but for the video I thought I might slap some on. I know that my eyes have a little bit of mascara that's darkening the underneath of it, but you know what? It's okay to be yourself. I just needed to make time to film a video, and if I wanted to wash my face, redo my makeup, I wouldn't have the energy to film this video. So I hope you can appreciate my honesty, and let's get on to the haul. My husband has been seeing me use my Mia Claire Sonic, and I got this last year during the Sephora Friends and Family, so I got 20% off on this. Well, I was shopping around because he wanted one as well, and I found this Claire Sonic set that which came with these two Pericone MD products from beauty.com for $95 and change. And the reason I believe it's on sale is because I think this is the first generation of the Claire Sonic. I believe they're on their third generation, and the newest one's called Aria. But $95 for this, plus these two extra bonus items, is really a great deal. The other item that he picked up is this Anthony Logistics for Men Everyday Shampoo, and it says that it has a coconut scent, and I was gonna try and smell it, but I saw that the top has a protective sealing over it, so I'm not going to open his product. He did not get this during the beauty.com friends and family sale that's going on right now. There's a 20% off, but you cannot combine coupon codes, and he already was getting this bag of free items, free samples, and it's a travel bag called Kushini. I thought I would just show some of the amazing products. Actually, I'll show everything that he got. And I know over the summer I made a beauty.com purchase where I got a big bag of goodies for free because I went over a certain limit for a purchase that I made, and my husband did say that I was allowed to take all of the makeup samples that are in here because obviously he would not be using them. The bag is a really nice sturdy bag. You know how I love my bags. And the first item here is an IT Cosmetics Bye Bye Under Eye Full Coverage Anti-Aging Waterproof Concealer, and it's a really good size. It's in the color Neutral Medium. And then there's this, looks to me to be practically full size, of the Phytojoba with jojoba oil intense hydrating mask for dry hair. This is a 50 milliliter or 1.7 fluid ounce. It came with an Ojon, however you say it, color sustain Tahitian Manoy color revealing conditioner. All these products are really good size. A DDF Wrinkle Resistant Plus Pore Minimizer Moisturizing Serum. And this has just got these pretty swirls in it. It's full size Murad Acne Clarifying Cleanser. Murad is too harsh on my skin. It kind of burns it, so I can't use them. But then this is not mine, and how amazing, a full size product for free. And then an Origins Modern Friction Nature's Gentle Dermabrasion. I'm not sure if the light is washing out everything that I'm trying to show you. A Super Smile Complete Oral Care Toothpaste. A Stila waterproof eyeliner in what color? Blue Ribbon. And a Bare Minerals Stroke of Light Eye Brightener Illuminator. And it just looks like a little tube. A little tube of that. Fukai Advanced Salon Technician Color Care. Quite a large size. A Bliss Lemon and Sage Body Butter Maximum Moisture Cream. An Urban Decay Primer Potion in Original. And this is a pretty decent size. 3.7 milliliters. Wowee. This mystery tub, it has no markings anywhere as to what it is. Doesn't even have a scent. I'm not really sure what on earth it is. It looks like it could be hair wax or I don't know. Maybe I'll try to look it up online and see what it is. An Elemental Herbology Cell Plumping Facial Moisturizer SPF 8. A Too Faced Lip Injection Extreme. And what does that look like? Oh, it looks really cute. It's like this little bottle. I have really huge, full-looking lips already, but this might be fun to try out. A La Vanilla Laboratories Vanilla Grapefruit, like a perfume, I guess. And a Pericone MD Vitamin C Ester 15. Gosh, I don't think anything is showing up with this light. Oh well. And a $10 off a $50 purchase with beauty.com. And I think I saw in this box floating around some other sort of card. Here, yeah, $10 off your $40 purchase, so that's even better. And this bag is really cute. It's very sturdy and it's got like a plastic lining, not cheap feeling at all. And there's an extra little pocket in here. I must be in a purpley fuchsia mood because I slapped on fuchsia lipstick and I have purple nails and a purple shirt that I wore to work today. So I hope you enjoyed this beauty.com haul and I look forward to hearing from you. Thanks for watching. Bye.